Hi students, this is Alex here. In the problem, u equal to log of x power 4 plus y power 4 divided by x plus y. So, this is the log remove, other side e power u. So, we have to e power u equal to x power 4 plus y power 4 whole divided by x plus y. This is the function f of the integer. So f of the integer e power u and f of the integer in the expression. Rendume f. Now, if we degree check pannadukaga f of x comma y enna adin eludhukku. So f of x comma y abindrathu in terms of x and y irukkranaala ipdi potrukom. So x power 4 plus y power 4 divided by x plus y. Ipo degree kandupidikkaradhukaga idu vandu nama tx ty அப்படிin போட போறோம். So x and y tx and ty னு போட போறோம். So tx whole power 4 plus ty whole power 4 whole divided by x plus y. என்ன ஆகும்னா tx plus ty அப்படிin வரும். இப்போ இந்த நியூமரேட்டர்ல தனித்தனியா power 4 எடுக்க போறோம். T power 4 x power 4 plus t power 4 y power 4 whole divided by tx plus ty. So numerator on the t power 4 common the balance pathing na x power 4 plus y power 4 irukho. Denominator la t a common adha x plus y irukho. In the t power 4 divided by t adhikul t cube adha. But adhu poga meed irukkira term pathing na f of x comma y. So in the power down on the n. This is a homogeneous function. That is degree 1 3. Once degree contributes to the Euler's theorem body, x into dou f by dou x plus y into dou f by dou y equal to nf. This is by Euler's theorem. Now, in the adapter, n is 3, that is therefore x into dou f by dou x plus y into dou f by dou y equal to 3f. That is the same thing. F of the e power u f is in the term f. Now e power u y use f of the x into dou by dou x of e power u plus y into dou by dou y of e power u in 3 e power u. If e power u differentiation pannom partial derivative with respect to x appa enna ona veliya irukka x irukku e power u differentiation e power u da, but with respect to x pandranaala oru dou u by dou x appdin varum. If you have e power u differentiation e power u, but with respect to y, dou u by dou y equal to 3 e power u. If every term is e power u, we divide it. X into dou u by dou x plus y into dou u by dou y equal to 3. So, prove that x into dou u by dou x plus y into dou u by dou y equal to 3 expression. So, hence proved.